So we're here in the gym with a trampoline because we've been putting together a science and art project that started over the summer. Kate Howard and I came up with the idea of doing a transformation project where we combine the idea of energy transformation in science and physical transformation in art. And so we've got a sort of an artistic spin on students jumping on a trampoline and a scientific spin of students jumping on a trampoline. From a physics perspective, we're looking at energy transformation and elastic energy in the trampoline, converted to kinetic energy in motion, converted to gravitational potential energy. And our physics students are using video analysis software to track the motion of the jumpers on the trampoline, and we're going to create a sort of a post-analysis of what that looks like from an energy perspective and a motion perspective.
So from an artistic point of view, my students have selected iconic figures, and they have studied how these people exist in space. So the idea being that at that zero velocity moment when they're on the trampoline, they are actually striking a pose that evokes the character that they've been looking at. So we're bringing together the iPad footage with the video footage that was shot, and we're hoping that this is going to reflect upon some interesting ideas that have been discussed through the course of the project.